55 to 59, because that's what it was supposed to be.
Well, 72 is the all-time high, Jeff. How close do you think he gets to tying McGrath or beating?
I don't think he gets close to 72. I mean, in 4 years, he's had 30 wins. The average is, you know, 7 to 8 wins a year. I mean, does he ride another 2 seasons after this?
I don't think he gets close to 72.
I mean, in 4 years, he's had 30 wins. The average is, you know, 7 to 8 wins a year. I mean, does he